Also breaking at 6, reports of a sexual assault at Homewood-Flossmoor High School. The school confirms it's investigating an alleged assault involving two students on campus this morning. An attorney for the alleged victim says she is a junior, and the incident happened during school hours.